Hello students, welcome back. So board is planning to cancel the exams, intermediate exams. TS board is planning to cancel the TS board exams, intermediate exams today or tomorrow. Decision will come. If in case exams are cancelled, second year students will be given first year marks. Then what about the first year? First years board is planning to give 40%, 40% marks. So if they give 40% marks, for example, English 40, second language 40, 100 marks paper, civics, economics, commerce, history 40, physics is a 60 marks paper, that's why 24, chemistry 24, mass A, mass B 75 marks paper, so 30, this is a 40% mark, and botany, zoology also 60 marks paper, so 24, and this is the calculation for an MPC student. So first language English, second language physics, chemistry, mass A, mass B. So total is 188. An MPC student will get only 188. BIPC student minus 12. Okay, botany, zoology 60-60 only, not like mass A. So minus 12, 176 only. So are you happy? Will you be satisfied? So if you want to increase your score again, you will have to write the exam improvements. When will we have improvement? We don't know. Last year also board said the same, second chance is there, improvements will be there, nothing doing. This year also there may be no chance for improvement. That's why if not July, in August also, it's better to have at least 1.5 hour exam. So that will be better for meritorious students. Okay, thank you very much.